down.
Should we just call it a day?
No.